Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow up!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
Deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrat.
Here. Follow me. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. What's that? No, no, no.
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here!
Oh, we're safe, I think.
That was really close.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try.
It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross.
It won't hold. There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane, while you handle the sling.
All right. I'll cross.
Good luck.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed.
You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again, if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings.
Thank you.
right, let go.
Fine.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Immediately. Amicia!
Oh no! No, no!
Take care of it, Lucas!
Straight away. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Hay won't be enough. It's in your hands, Lucas.
Fine. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Hay won't be enough. Thank you. Stop now!
Agreed.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Straight away. Towards me. I'll be able to light it.
It's coming! All this mess just to get to Marseille!
It's still worth it.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore!
Yes! I can understand why he'd feel that way.
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Take care of it, Lucas.
Fine. Amicia. You should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you. You have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let go.
Now! I'm going! Come on, move it! Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed.
You can let go.
Immediately.
What do I do?
Catch this! Strike the ground with it! Go to those stairs!
Ah! What is this?
Hurry! It won't last long!
Back! Get back! They don't like it! What was that?
Pyrite! A mineral! I just grabbed grabbed some on the way.
Well, it saved my life. Thank you.
I expected sparks, but not this.
I'll need more.
Keep an eye out for it.
All right, my turn to get you across. Oh, it seems to go all the way around. Hang on, Lucas.
Take your time. Seems they didn't climb up here.
That hay bale. It might be useful.
Meet you.
This will do nicely.
Yes, nice throw.
Nice catch.
All right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it, just keep running.
Yes, they're just rats. I know rats. Yes, so what am I waiting for? Go, go. Yeah!
Run, don't think.
Not thinking.
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm. what's inside.
I can't jump down with that fence in my way!
Your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up.
No! Amicia!
I was starting to worry.
I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm. Battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, They can't all be like Vodan.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
It's rusty. Oh, or something. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon! There must be something jamming the chain!
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. It's on a slope. It won't hold. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole.
I'm going in. Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. Sorry. I have to do. Please forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it. I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come back.
On my way.
It must have been horrible.
Yes.
Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
You can let go now.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right. Right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order!
Magister Vodan was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother!
Not now, Amicia.
Fine! All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! has to be something here. Follow the chain, Amicia. You'll find something. Almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right. The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right. I'm on my way.
Be careful.
Stay safe.
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. What do you have for us? What do we have here? Let's get to work. This should make things a bit easier. Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother! Is Lucas still not with you?
No. We've lost sight of him.
How? What is he doing? We should be able to get back now. Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side. Come here. I need you. Have to climb again. That cart was the perfect size. Should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph. Discreetly.
Those men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot! Use the crank handle to reload!
All right!
Let me go!
How do you like that?
Let me go!
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell! Thank you! There's too many rats! I can't get to you!
Amicia, clear a path for him!
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure! Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear!
Got it! Vent! That will do! I can almost see a way through!
Sam! You can come!
Yes! Brilliant! On my way!
Are you all right?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who's this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. And it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah, try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
What did you do to them?
I just defended myself. No, someone has to cover Joseph. Don't worry about me.
They're coming. Keep them on the
ground. You've got it.
Careful, Amicia.
I will. Keep hiding. We'll get through it.
Here we go. How do you like that?
No! More on the right! Someone is stepping out in the sun! You stop that damn wall!
I never asked for this, but I'll end this on a pig if I must!
We'll get them at the bridge! Tell them they're coming!
Do that! Tell them they're already dead!
Stronger.
Focus on the bar and leave them to me.
You're doing good, lady. That crossbow was made for you.
No! What's going on? Joseph's dead. Get back inside. Protect Hugo.
Leader,
where's this Arno?